Romesh, what about you? I'm guessing no party.
Oh.
What? That's an incredibly aggressive first question. Yeah, that's really not.
But no, you seem to be very kind of, you know, I'm not going to a party. Come to me, Norton. I'll tell you. I'll tell you about the party I'm not going to.
Well, I'm sort of anti New Year's Eve as a thing. Just sort of that kind of compulsion to have a really good time. I find offensive. You know, that sort of thing where, like, you know, you've just had Christmas and then you've got that kind of gooch in between Christmas and New Year, and and then people are sort of seeing each other left, right, and centre, and then they go, "We've got to have a great time on New Year's Eve." Like, one of my mum's New Year's resolutions was to see me more. And I said, well, that sits in direct contradiction to my New Year's resolution, which is to see you a lot less. Listen, let me tell you something. Let me tell you, I need to call my mum out now on this, right? Because she does a lot of stuff like this, right? So she works, right? And she's always going to, people always say, your son's on television, why are you still working? But she chooses to continue working. She's working Saturdays, right? She's doing 6 days a week. And I said to her, Mum, I just don't think at your age you should be doing 6 days a week. It's really... And she goes, but I don't know what to do about the money, you know, what do I do? And I said, look, I'll tell you what, give up Saturdays, I'll pay you whatever you get on the Saturdays, right? So just stop working Saturdays. She took the money, carried on working Saturdays.
That's smart. That's smart, yeah. Now it's like she's working on Sunday too. Good.